The Secretary of the Navy makes a stop at Mayport to take questions from sailors. He also